here. Steve Yzerman will end up winning the draw. His defense will try to shoot it out. Watch what happens here. Yzerman gets tripped up, so he couldn't get out to the top of the circle even to try to block the shot on Nienema, and that allowed Nienema to let it rip. Rod Brind'Amour, who was one of those three guys earlier in front, was there. Look at the time Nienema has, because there's Yzerman in the background getting tripped up by Rod Brind'Amour. And then, that insult to injury, Brind'Amour scores the goal. Steve Yzerman was yelling for a penalty call on the play, did not get it.
The power play goal, just what they needed. His 12th of the playoffs for Rod Brind'Amour, as he deflected that down and by Mike Vernon. And it is a 2-1 Red Wings lead. And that gets the Philadelphia House back in.
Two power play goals in the first period. He scores those two goals in a matter of 1-0